space doggy?
Well, I had to fly so far away to get my mom.
Sherry has three eyes, I too.
Because she's the most amazing mommy.
Aww. Aww.
Love you too.
Yeah.
Your mom's gonna love it, Shirley.
But not if I can't get home. I have no idea how to get home. And my mommy's party starts soon. Looks like I'm going to miss it.
Not on our watch, Shirley. The Stargazers will help you get home.
Really? How?
By using the stars, just like explorers used to. Shirley?
It's called Polaris, but I'm not sure where it is. There are millions and millions of stars all around.
Polaris?
Polaris, where are you? Polaris can't talk.
I kind of remember it's part of one of the constellations.
Let's check your map to see where it is.
Great idea, Squeaks. My trusty night sky map will provide the answer. Okay. Here's the constellation Cassiopeia, so named for a queen.
She's a Greek Cassiopeia. Or a queen, whatever. Because Cassiopeia is there.
Cassiopeia constellation, but Polaris isn't a part of it.
And here's Orion, the great.
Orion!
These three stars are his belt.
And his guy.
Gee, I wish I had my own star formation.
I can take a star from there, and one from there, and a couple from over there, and maybe one from there, and... Titty!
Oh,
and
but...
I'll name it...
How?
Oh, I know how!
Bravo,
Hal! I love it!
Rabbit!
Oh,
oh, yeah!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Guys, the task at hand.
Ah, yes, right. Back to finding Polaris. Let's see, the next constellation is, the Big Dipper.
And the Little Dipper.
They should be right about
there.
Man.
Dipper.
Gosh, it really looks like a ladle.
And there's the Little Dipper.
The Little Dipper looks just like the Big Dipper, only littler.
Wink, wink. Wink, wink.
Oh, the Little Dipper sounds familiar to me. Oh, I think Polaris might be a part of it.
Yes, yes, yes. Right you are, Daisy. Here it is.
Polaris.
At the end of the Little Dipper. That's it. The little twinkly star right there. I give you...
Polaris. Ow.
Please, that scooter will never get you there fast enough, little Shirley. Hop in, and the Stargazers will get you there in no time.
There it is, my planet Twilo!
Twilo! Trino is gonna be. Ha ha ho, Trino!
Mission accomplished
for Trino! Sorry, funny. Trino! Trino, hi. 2 minutes. Maybe 50. Trino!
Whoa!
We found the meteor. We found the meteor. We found the meteor.
It's all about patience, which I have plenty of, by the way.
Wait, queen.
That's the Little Dipper.
Gee, I hush, shut your hammer. Good day. I'm put a try now.
Gee, I hope Shirley's having a blast at the party.
Shirley? Who's Shirley?
Oh, just a really good friend.
I'll put a try now.